From Los Angeles to a worldwide audience, this is Boaz Power TV, where we take your life to the next level. Now, internationally known speaker and author, here's Boaz.
Hi, welcome to the Power Show. You are part of the Power Nation, and I am delighted that you're here, because here we help you to improve your attitude, your relationships, your finances, your health, and your career. This is episode number 25 of Boaz Power TV, and I call this one ESP Mother Rauschwerger style. Now, both of my parents were amazing people. Dad was from Austria, mother from Poland. They both left their native countries in 1935 to go to Palestine to build a new Jewish homeland. Father was great at building. He was a carpenter and a builder, and I eventually helped him when we came to America when I was 9 years old to build onto our house. And eventually I oversaw the remodeling of some homes and absolutely love it. And I love what my father taught me, an amazing person. Mother taught me about people. Dad taught me about houses. Mother taught me about people, and she taught me about attitude. Mother was only 5 feet tall. By the way, my father was 5'2". I'm 6'2". What happened? Well, we did have a very tall mailman, which accounts for the free postage. But anyway, no, I had an uncle that was tall. But mother lost 4 brothers and sisters and her parents in the Holocaust. Can you imagine that? Losing an entire family in the Holocaust. And yet she had the most positive attitude of anybody I've ever known. She had an amazing attitude, always up. And I asked her one day, I said, Mom, how can you have such a positive attitude? You had every right to hate everybody in the universe, including God. Why do you have such a positive attitude? Oh my gosh, her answer was so profound. She looked at me in the eyes and said, son, if I don't have a good attitude, then they got me too, and they didn't have to shoot one bullet. Yo, oh my gosh. So if ever I get down on myself, all I have to do is think about my parents and their difficulties and my mother and the fact that she lost her whole family. So it was very difficult because Mom was such an outgoing, vibrant person to see her in later years suffer from and eventually pass away from Parkinson's, you know, the shaking disease. But once again, she taught me lessons. So I came to see her one day and she said, son, with the way I feel, notice she didn't give credence to her Parkinson's. Too many people give credence to a disease. With my cancer, with this, with that. What, is this like an equal partner of yours? Don't give it that much credit. She said, with the way I feel, it's a little hard for me to write down in my checkbook something I bought. So would you please write down, I bought something for $12.35. Please write it down in my check register. I said, of course, Mom. So I looked in her check register and I wrote down $12.35, but I noticed in a couple of places in her check register, the letters ESP, ESP. And I thought, Mom, I asked her, what are these notations here that they say ESP in your check register? She says, son, you know, for many years when I owned my own business and I ran a, you know, the accounting department of a big company, I had to balance to the penny. But now with the way I feel, her shakiness, with the way I feel, it's a little hard for me to write that down. And so if I cannot balance to the penny, I don't worry about it. I just write down the letters ESP, meaning error someplace. Error someplace. Oh my gosh, what an amazing lesson for life. Don't you and I both have some things in life that we should just label error someplace, ESP? And leave it alone? But too many of us, and I've been guilty of this in the past, we drag things behind us. Well, you know, if this hadn't happened, if so-and-so hadn't been bad to me, if I hadn't lost money, if I hadn't lost this relationship, no, we're here. Label it as ESP. So we made an error someplace. Maybe it's time to just move on. So the affirmation for this episode of Boaz Power TV is, I label some things in my life ESP, and I move on. I label some things in my life ESP, and I move on. It's such a pleasure to have you with me. If you like these messages, and many people around the world find them highly beneficial, please forward this to 5 of your friends and suggest they go to my website, boazpower.com, and sign up for the free weekly broadcast of Boaz Power TV. You are special, you are unique, you are destined for greatness. And I see you as a champion. Have a powerful day.
This has been Boaz Power TV, To comment, see other episodes, or to subscribe to this free broadcast, go to our blog at boazpower.com. That's boazpower.com. We're here to take your life to the next level.